So let's bring in another amino acid, and let's look at how amino acids can be bonded together. First, we're going to look at a process called dehydration synthesis. Dehydration synthesis is the way that these two amino acids are going to bond together and eventually make proteins. To do this, we are going to remove the H and the O from the carboxyl group. And we are going to remove a hydrogen from the amine group. This gives us a spot here to attach and a bond there. So we're going to attach these two together at that point. And we have created, with the leftover, the H from here in the amine group. Here is the OH from the carboxyl group, and we have formed water. So as a byproduct of this joining together, we have something called dehydration synthesis. Dehydration in the respect that water has been removed, and synthesis in the respect that we have built something. Synthesis means to build. So that's dehydration synthesis. How can we undo what we just got through doing? That process is called hydrolysis. Hydro meaning water, lyse meaning to cut. So we're literally going to add water to split this back. So we're going to disassemble our water. We're going to disassemble the same place we took it apart. We're going to add this hydrogen back to this amine group. And we're going to add our OH back to this carboxyl group. And we just performed hydrolysis. We have separated two amino acids that were joined together into hydrolysis to split using water.